What is up, Country Hustle crew, all you beautiful people out there? My name is Jaron Bell, and welcome back to this channel. Today we are back on the Reacts, and I could not be more nervous to do a video than doing this video today. To all the home fries out there, it is your turn again. Home free, this is Man of Constant Sorrow. You guys have told me about this song. You told me I have to react to it. And first of all, I want to take just a second. The amount of support that you guys have given me over the last two home free videos is insane. I've never seen a fan base for a group support something like this, so I am extremely grateful for all this, man. Do me a favor, hit that like, subscribe button. If anything, just share this to more home fries, or just share this to people. And again, I'm nervous, guys, because this is one of my favorite movies of all time. Oh Brother Where Art Thou, Man of Constant Sorrow. I'm a Dapper Dan man.
Well, I don't want pop, god damn it. I'm a Dapper Dan man.
Watch your language, young.
This is one of my favorite songs from any soundtrack ever, from any movie ever. And I'm nervous, but we're not gonna talk about it. They always say, don't talk about it, be about it. Let's get right into the video. And I'm not gonna punch the camera today. Let's get into the video. Kabam!
Why am I so nervous for this one? All right, you guys know the deal. I haven't seen a single note. And here we go. Is he making that noise with his mouth? Because I've seen the little instrument, you know, the little and you break your teeth off. Oh shit. I about broke my tooth off right there when I hit it. Hold on. Ooh, the vibes. Oh, I love this song too. I've never, oh.
I am a man, a constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my days. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised.
The place where he was born and raised.
Stop. How do these guys get better every time I watch a fucking video? The shit gets better. Explain it to me. It's insane. It's insane. Do you know musically? Do you have any idea musically what the fuck they're doing with the different oh my god. It's insane.
Born and raised.
For 6 years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I've found.
Tell them, boys, everybody. I like this dude too. This dude's bad. What does he have?
He has no friends to help him now.
Oh!
It's fairly well.
First of all, I didn't expect him to come in with a little vibe to it. Ooh!
Well, my old true lover, I never expect to see you again. For I'm bound to ride. Perhaps I'll die upon this train.
Perhaps he'll die upon this train.
Is he making the harmonica noise with his mouth? Tell me in the comments right now if you've made it this far in this video. Is this cat really making this noise with his mouth? because that is insane. His girlfriend has to be extremely happy with him. This is insane. Let's go. First of all, sir, relax. He said, oh my God, let's back that up because. I'm uncomfortable. Sleeping in my grave. While he is sleeping in his grave. Maybe your friends think. This dude, I don't know if he's the lead guy, but this sumbitch is bad. Everybody together. He'll meet you on God's golden shore. Here we go. Oh my God. Stop. First of all, this part here, the other songs that I've done, the When a Man Loves a Woman, and what was the other one I did? The Moonshine, unbelievable, right? They didn't have any bass leads parts. He just did the ooms and all that stuff. But this man right here that came out and said,
you can bury me in some deep valley for many years where I may live. Then you may learn to love another while I am sleeping in my grave.
It's literally perfection. Perfection. Right? Like. It's. What do you say? What do you say when everything you watch from an act is perfect? It's perfect. This is one of my favorite movie songs of all time. And the amount of how good this version is compared to the other stuff that I've heard or original is embarrassing to how good this shit right here is. Like, what? It's insane. I don't know. I keep thinking I'm going to do one of these videos of theirs and I'm not going to be as impressed. This was the greatest shit I've ever heard. This was unbelievable. Unbelievable how good this was. Guys, like and subscribe because that's all you home fries out there. You know I love y'all. Y'all been so supportive of the last couple videos. And, dude, I got so many of these. I'm going to do all of them. All the ones you guys ask, I'm going to do them all. Because this shit is insane. And it's great, great music. And it's fun content for me to make. And I am blown away. And I know, dude, y'all probably don't even want to see this again. But I don't even, you know what? I don't give two shits if you do. Because this right here, this damn low part.
You can bury me in some deep valley.
That's not even human.
Then you may learn to love another while I am asleep.
Okay, I gotta stop because I'm gonna have a man crush on this guy right here, because this dude, wherever it is, this guy right here, holy shit. Somebody tell me in the comments what his name is, because I'm blown away. Guys, thank you for being here. Like, subscribe, hit that notification button. All shout out to the Home Fry family, the Home Free crew, man. I love you dudes, and all you guys and girls. And you guys know me to hear. I do some gaming stuff. You can catch me on Facebook at facebook.com/TheJarenBell for all my streaming and gaming stuff. And but all the reactions are right here, man. We're going to keep these coming. My God. I've never heard anything like this. This is unbelievable. Thank you guys for referring this one. Again, put anything you want me to react to, put it in the comments. And I'll make sure I like. And you guys know that I respond to comments, man. So I'll be there. And you guys have grown this channel, man. I'm so grateful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I just love y'all. I've been trying to do a YouTube channel for a long time, and I could never figure it out. Then I'd always start over. But I've really found a little thing here, and it's because of you guys and the Home Fries that have started this journey for me. I hope that you guys will appreciate when I do other artists and support those things too. But I will continue to support Home Free, and I will continue to check out their new stuff as it comes out. So more than anything, I appreciate you. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. And I appreciate you. And we'll see you soon, man. Y'all stay beautiful. Y'all stay blessed. You know the deal. Keep hustling. And until next time, it's your boy, Jaren Bell. I love you. Good night. Bye-bye, people.